present to you.
And today we're bringing to you January 2017's Nerd Block. And this is our first Nerd Block. Yeah. We had a sci-fi block that we quite enjoyed last time. So we picked one of these bad boys up and it came today. And when you look inside it, this is what you'll see. And we'll take the t-shirt out. This is Faith's. And first item in here is, Faith, do you want to show us the camera?
It's a Marvel pin.
Let's see it. It's an arc reactor pin from, well, the whole box theme is Stark Industries, and this is the arc reactor from Tony Stark's Iron Man suit. Which is going to go on Faith's pinboard when we get it, with it. So, do you want to put that soon? Second item is
a Iron Man
magnet.
Magnet.
A cool Iron Man magnet. It'll show an Iron Man's face, which is going off it, can't it? It's a 3D one. It's licensed by Marvel, so quite a decent little magnet.
Yeah.
And the next item is, now let's have a look inside this box. This is a Nerd Block exclusive item.
Can I use
it? Let's have a look. Do it together. Doesn't much hold in. And they are Marvel Stark Industries whiskey shot glasses. Good to get two of them. You got them in the shot. They're really cool, they're really high quality glasses. Really good, they're licensed by Marvel. They're exclusive to Nerd Block. So yeah, I think this is going to be for me, these ones, for my box.
Yeah.
I think the next item is to go with these, because I've seen it in the corner of my eye, which is 4 Cold Stone Granite Beverage Cubes, which are like ice. They're like ice blocks, but so your water doesn't get, whatever you're drinking, your whiskey or in my case your Coca-Cola, doesn't get cold. So I'll show you what they look like. This is them. Stark Industries on them. And you put, according to this, you chill in the freezer for 4 hours, then you rinse them and add them to your favourite beverage. So, and it cools your beverage down, which is cool.
Yeah.
And the last item is the Nerd Block magazine.
Yeah.
And where's the t-shirt go? Oh, here's the t-shirt. This is face size. And it is a Tony Stark Iron Man. It's like a blueprint to the Iron Man suit.
Yeah.
Which is really cool. I really like that. I wish I would have got it in my size, but
that's
in face size, which is a Gildan soft style shirt. And we like the soft style ones, don't we? They feel very soft. So yeah, that's all in all a good box. It's more of a my box, this one, isn't it, than a face box. So where's that magazine gone? Where's that magazine? And we'll have a look what we got over here. So let's look at some of the items. We got the Stark Industry 2-pack whiskey tumbler glasses. It says in here, when you're a genius billionaire, you need a drinkware to